Right, big news coming in from Mumbai after the bulldozer action over the illegal extended encroachments. Now the Mumbai bar that served alcohol to the BMW Brad and family, because they were also underage, remember, has lost license. This is a big decision announcement that's come in. We are told that this bar in Mumbai has lost its license. They are being penalized because they decided and allowed underage drinking, because these individuals, including Mihir Shah, were about 24 years of age. The permissible limit is 25. So first, illegal portion of the bar was raised earlier, which seemed more like a symbolic message. But now we are told that the license has been taken away of this bar. According to investigators, about 18,000 rupees were paid by Mihir Shah and his friends for the booze binge at this bar in Mumbai. 18,000 rupees. Even though, remember, all of this shouldn't have been permitted in the first place. Dipesh Tripathi gets us that big news. So, Dipesh, that also has happened. But, you know, amid all of this, the big issue will be for justice for that family. All of these in ways are important. But why do you think license has been taken away of the bar?
Pooja, this is the second bar of which a license has been cancelled by the Excise Department of Maharashtra. The first bar was Tapas Bar, where Mihir was partying with his friend. And from this bar, Sai Prasad Bar in Mumbai, which is located in Malad, from this bar, Mihir bought 4 cans of beer for himself and for the driver, which came into the light after the inquiry of the police. So the bar is not allowed to sell the liquor or hard liquor to the person who is below the age of 25. That's why the action has been taken by the Excise Department, because they sold the beer to the Mihir whose age is 24. The most important thing, the Excise Department came into the action after such incident only. Why they have not taken the action before this incident? Definitely the person who deceased in this case is not going to come back. But the Excise Department and the other authorities who are related to take such kind of actions, they should be responsible and they should be held responsible for taking such kind of action before any such incidents, Pooja.
All right, Dipesh, you're rightly pointing out, because there will have to be some example set. Everyone seemed to be flouting the law and thinking they'll get away. This clearly is a reflection on the system as well, and that will need precedent. So I reiterate here what Dipesh is telling us, that one of the bars where the alcohol was bought from has now lost the license.